trickled out there just a little bit. Thanks, Steph. Alright, a little better. You can basically just walk right after. So back out here. Don't leave him out. That's a good kick right there. Look at that rotation though. All right. Well, you see how you didn't get quite that good.
Just sneaks through. This from 26, he's already made from 39. Over 10 minutes to play. Taggart is 2 for 2 tonight, made from 39 and 26. This from 27 to win the game. Finally do it. Randy Edsall and the Connecticut Huskies have defeated West Virginia.
still. It's not too far.
Reason, right? Shoulders up, leg down the line. There you go. Steps, right? So you're lined up in the middle, and it's not like the middle, you can go right across the line. You want to use that, pick that point out right in the middle of the post, and go 90 degrees from where you came back. That way you're in the exact same position as where you would be if you're from the middle of the field, kicking the middle, but you're on this hash and everything just tilts. So here you go, the steps should be exactly the same. Right. 90 degrees across, plant foot should be right down the middle of that goal post. Look at that. Good ball. A little behind. Look at that. Ball's good for 5 extra yards. Alright, 50. Yards, middle, nothing changes again. Nice and smooth, nice contact, shoulders tall for the ball. Let's go. Yeah, easily good. Alright, find that line, get a little distance, couple steps, get that hurdle, right? It's not like the field goal kick where you're kind of, you know, staying down on that 1 foot. You want to elevate yourself, right? You want to get that hurdle and work on it down the line here a little bit. Right? You don't necessarily want to swing up, right? It's a combination between swinging up and swinging out. You really want to like pick a spot and try to hurdle over it, right? Or pick a spot like a couple yards in front and jump over it. So here we go. Right? You don't necessarily want to swing up, right? You want that distance too. There you go. End of practice. This is
when you really got to get flexible, you got to flex out. A lot of people skip this. Very important to do static stretching at the end of a practice. Middle. Again, staying with the hips, the theme. Hips, quads, core, everything, glutes. Cross over, get it up. Reach through, grab this leg. Right, switch it up.
With a chance to make history. He got it! Dave Taggart nails it from 52, Clutch City. Dave Taggart may have just kicked his team into the BCS.